Are you looking to increase your industrial automation product sales like PLC, HMI, drives and sensors with Google? Then this video is for you. In this video, I'm going to show how many people are searching for your products on Google search engine. Please watch this video till the end. Before we are going to discuss about our topic, please subscribe our channel for latest marketing and motivational videos. With my 5 years of experience in industrial automation sales in Chennai, Hyderabad and Bangalore regions, every day competition is increasing rapidly. As a business owner and sales manager, we have two tasks in front of us for business growth in this competitive world. Number one is we need to maintain relationship with our existing clients. And number two, adding new clients to our basket for generating new sales. How can we add new clients to our business? We are sending sales and marketing engineers to field and they will visit new clients to generate inquiries. I hope each engineer will generate 20 to 40 new clients per month. Approximately 10 to 20 clients will give their requirement. Maybe one or two clients have an immediate requirement. I am sure it is generating a lot of new clients to your business. Suppose for 40 IVO PLC dealers, nearly 300 people are searching in the Chennai region on Google. If you approach them with your website, approximately 10 to 30 clients, surely they will purchase because they have an immediate requirement. Otherwise, why should they waste their time on Google for browsing PLC dealers? Here, I am going to take particular industrial automation brand for my explanation. So, I am going to take about Omron products. Suppose you are dealing Omron industrial automation products. Here, I am going to show how your clients are searching for Omron products in Chennai region. This is Google Keyword Planner. Through this tool, we can check how clients are searching about Omron products based on location. And it will give month-wise how many people are searching. Here, I am giving some words to Google for Google reference. And I am selecting location Tamil Nadu because I want to know who are located in Chennai and how those people are searching about Omron products. If you see keyword Omron dealers in Chennai, month-wise search, 2019 May month 140 people searching, April month 140, March month 90 people are searching Omron dealers in Chennai. If you check Omron distributors in Chennai, Omron dealers in Chennai, Omron relay distributors, etc. Here I gave just example. If you want to know how many people are searching about your particular brand or product or service, please contact us. We will give in detail how people are searching about your product and services month wise. I can come to our topic. Suppose nearly 140 people are searching on Google like Omron dealers in Chennai. Check on Google. Is it available your website? Who are available in the top position on Google first page? They will attract these Omron requirement clients to their business. Suppose you spend 10,000 to 50,000 to design your website. You design an attractive website. Just think a minute. If anyone searches about your product on Google, if you are not available on Google, how can they come to your website? Indirectly, you are going to lose these new clients to your business. Are you thinking about how can I get my website on top position on Google? We can call Google, Bing, Yahoo or search engines. To get top position on search engines, we need to optimize our website based on search engine guidelines. There are number of processes are there to optimize our website to get top position on the Google. Here, I will explain briefly. Step 1. Keyword research. This is the basic step. We need to do research how people are searching about your business or product or service with some tools. Step 2. Optimization. Google has 200 plus factors are there to give your website on Google first page. We need to optimize our website with keywords. There are two strategies are there. One is the on-page optimization. Second one is the off-page optimization. So these optimization processes are not one-time process. It is a continuous process. We need to do off-page optimization regularly. Off-page optimization is the heart of the SEO process. How much time it will take to get top position on the Google? It is completely based on competition. Minimum it will take time 6 months to 1 year of hard work. And every week or month you will get a report from Google. How many people visited your website? Which location they came? How much time they spent? which pages they visited in your website, etc. Why should we choose CES SEO company for my website promotion? We believe who knows about your products, they can do better marketing promotion compared to who don't know about your products. I have 5+ years of experience in industrial automation, sales and marketing field in the region of Chennai, Hyderabad and Andhra Pradesh. I have good knowledge on industrial automation products, safety products, etc. For more details about how SEO will help to your business, please contact us. Thanks for spending your valuable time to watch this video. Please subscribe our channel and like and share and give comment about this video. If you want any video about marketing, kindly mention your topic on comment box. Thank you. Have a nice day.